Welcome back. Pakistan's big faux-pas. In a right to reply, Pakistan again raised a K-bogey. This time even showed a picture of a pellet gun victim. But their lies are now completely exposed as Republic TV has found that picture is actually that of a victim from Israeli airstrikes. Now, this is the picture that Pakistan's representative held up. Maleeha Lodhi, she held up that picture to show how Kashmiris are being attacked by pellet guns. But actually, this picture is from a different country in itself. That shows the kind of lies, manipulation that Pakistan is doing on a global stage, which is of much embarrassment to the country that has become a joke in the world right now. Not only has India completely pinned down Pakistan by its strong speeches at the UNGA, now they go ahead and further embarrass themselves, showing themselves to be, you know, devoid of any knowledge, any deep research. They raise a picture of actually a victim of Israeli airstrikes than of pellet guns in India. This is the way Pakistan has been manipulating facts. And remember what both India's first secretary and India's external affairs minister Sushma Swaraj said. Pakistan is very, very good at forgetting facts. And now they are resorting to distorting facts. Let's go across to our associate editor, Aditya Rajkaul, who's bringing us more on this. Aditya, this is just further embarrassment, isn't it? This is insult to injury for Pakistan. The injury that India meted out to them with their strong responses, and now they go ahead and dig themselves another hole.
Absolutely. This is a big development coming in. We are breaking this first on Republic that Pakistan's envoy, Maleeha Lodhi, at the United Nations General Assembly was caught lying. And, you know, she's one of the senior most diplomats of Pakistan at the United Nations, and she was caught lying. She was with the Prime Minister of Pakistan when he made his speech. And now, while responding to Sushma Swaraj, the External Affairs Minister of India, she showed a picture in a 9-minute speech, the right to reply that she used at the UNGA. She showed a picture, a huge poster just to perhaps instigate passions across the UNGA, have some kind of a victim card, prop up and internationalize the Kashmir issue. But when Republic investigated this picture further, we realized that this picture originally is from Gaza in Palestine. This is from July 2014, and even international publications like New York Times have published this photograph apart from several others. And there are several Middle East experts who have tweeted this picture through the years in the last 3 years. Then why is Maleeha Lodhi hell-bent on lying and showing a fake picture who she claims is from Kashmir? In fact, what I can also tell you is that, I have this New York Times, clipping with me on my phone. The original picture is of Roya Abjuma, who is 17-year-old. And this picture was killed at the Shifa hospital in the Gaza city. Roya was wounded when two Israeli airstrikes hit her family's apartment. Three of her cousins and her sister were killed. She is suffering from shrapnel in her face. Her legs have perforated holes and the bones in her right hand were crushed. This was July 22, 2014 in the New York Times, titled Conflict, Courage and Healing in Gaza. Then why is Pakistan's permanent representative at the United Nations lying in front of the international community, that too blatantly?
Yeah.
So Pakistan yet again caught lying red-handed. On one hand, they have been exposed on state-sponsored terrorism.
Right.
Now they have been lying on plagiarism and also showing fake pictures inside the UN.